have seen the Harry Potter movie.
Yes.
And I'm sure you remember the butterbeer that the friends and Harry Potter used to drink every time in Hogsmeade. So today I'm going to show you how to make Harry Potter's butterbeer. I'll show the ingredients. We need milk, water, and I diluted it. Actually, we need sparkling water, but when I tasted it, it was awful, so I changed the recipe a little bit. And an egg, and brown sugar. So it consists of 6 steps. First, I have to melt the butter. Melt the water on the pan until it turns liquid. And then add milk and sugar. About 150 ml of milk. And about 2 tablespoons of sugar. Pour the mixture on a low heat until it goes foamy. Like this. Foamy, do you see the bubbles? And separate the egg yolk from the white part. It is a tricky part and I did it at home, but I'll just put the rest. It is really important because if you put the white part, it smells really bad, terrible. So you just need the yellow part. And mix it really fast so that we can make bubbles. Pour it into a cup. So this is the water beer that Harry Potter used to drink. And actually, the recipe that I saw, it was supposed to be like this, but when I did it at home, it was like this. But I'm not sure, but I think I need the autumn.